Yes.
It was a good inauguration ceremony.
Thank you, sir.
You seem to have adjusted well. I think Sathidar has mentored you well.
Yes, sir. Everyone has made me feel welcome here.
So, listen. The government is planning these trains to transport oxygen across country.
So, when is this going to happen?
The details are still thin, but it's going to happen after they decide on a name for it. Right now, the higher-ups have asked me to look for able loco pilots.
We have.
Yes, but I think he won't be returning for at least 2 weeks. Anyway, off you go. We'll keep you posted. You will partner with Rajiv starting today.
Oh, okay, sir.
Thanda Pani, looks like your Sachada sir is gone.
He'll be back, Rajiv.
I still can't believe you actually got this job. Whose recommendation did you have?
Not everyone has relatives in positions of power, Rajiv. Some of us have to work hard to succeed.
Oh, looks like I touched a nerve. We'll see how far your hard work takes. Somebody pull the chain.
Looks like someone has pulled the chain.
Hari, these people have no job. They keep pulling chain for no reason and make us pay.
Sachada sir brought me the room.
Okay, stop talking and
What happened?
The artist informed me that there is a pregnant lady traveling in coaches. She is having severe labor pains and immediately needs medical attention.
Doctor sent the baby to the hospital. So that's not good. Should we go back?
Go back? Are you crazy? We can't go back now. We have come too far.
Then we have to rush and reach Arakonam as soon as
we cannot reach Arakonam in 2 minutes. It's impossible.
It's not impossible if I can definitely achieve
it. We can't risk the lives of everyone for one moment. We can't do anything to save her.
Hanumanji, I am going to try and reach Arakonam.
Good luck, Kati. I will immediately visit ACT. We are ready to move.
Please inform the Arakonam station master so they can arrange for ambulance.
I will.